si Paolo Dahit, sabi ng operator ng MCC de Gaspe. Nag-run po yung machine ng 7 days na may total of 27 meters.
Printer head.
Printer head clean. Punas ng copy at wiper. Nozzle test. Ink system ay tama na. Face tank is frozen every Wednesday. Ibigay po, naka 220 volts. Ito naman po yung inks namin, sa left side po yung used and sa right side po yung unused. So dyan po muna nakalagay yung sublip paper po namin. Consumable monitoring ng cyan, magenta, yellow, black, and yung sublip paper po. Ito naman po yung daily output monitoring. Tapos po yung sublip daily checklist.